Hi, I'm the Dr. Coveter. In this episode, we are going to learn about photosynthesis.
Plants use this process to make their food with the help of
sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide.
You know, plants breathe just like us.
You didn't? Well, now you do.
Plants have tiny openings called stomata, present in their leaves, through
which they take in carbon dioxide.
Yes, they breathe in carbon dioxide
and give out oxygen.
They also use water and other nutrients
to make food,
which is absorbed by the roots.
The leaves contain tiny pigments
called the chloroplasts.
These pigments take carbon dioxide, water, and sunlight
and turn them into sugar and oxygen.
The sugar is then used by the plants as their food.
And the oxygen is given out
into the atmosphere.
The process of making food is called photosynthesis.
The plants are the lungs of the world. And this is the information for this episode.